Johnson on the beat. Oh my God, this world is crazy, spiraling out of control. A lot of crazy individuals obsessed with money and gold. It's what makes the world go round. Now tell me, can we stop it? Blast off these evil producer materials away in a rocket. Why is gold worth so much? It's just a rock that shines. Is it worth all the lives that's been lost within the mines? Can you eat it if it's all that's left in desolated lands? If it's what we all desire, God may just leave it in our pants. How can churches be paid with gold? My little baby's starving. Please more worry about their status than spiritually evolving. Can't we forget about the wealth of this world and lift up vibrations? Money can bring happiness, but it doesn't bring true sensations. Too many people getting caught up in materialism. All this greed has led to modern day imperialism. If all churches did the right thing, we would have no need for charities. Plenty of money in the world to fix global inequities. Would there ever be a way to head life in another direction? A day when being alive every day for everyone was considered a blessing. Some people eat off gold plates while they're starving in the streets. Everyone could be equal if it weren't for the elites. Would there ever be a way to head life in the other direction? A day when being alive every day for everyone was considered a blessing. Some people eat off gold plates while they're starving in the streets. Everyone could be equal if it weren't for the elite. Roughly 100 years after Jesus' death, we forgot about his teachings. Across the land, the Romans began to spread rumors through false preachings. They established back then what is known today as Christianity, a real brainwashing mechanism, a money-making industry. Many wars have been started by supposedly Christian countries, because it spans their power and it really boosts their economies. The wealth of this world is held only by a few families. They couldn't give a damn about us. I know it's a picture that's hard to see. If you do your homework, there's no way you can call this conspiracy. I probably never hit the mainstream. They probably already want rid of me, cause once I get in, I have a chance to make my first $1 million. I'ma help the children of this world become different kind of scholars. Schools that'll have the chance to give away free education. Instead of charging, it should be available in every single nation. It costs major money to go to college, which only left to a few. If everyone were highly educated, there's no limit to what we could do. Would there ever be a way to head life in another direction? A day when being alive every day for everyone was considered a blessing. Some people eat off gold plates while they're starving in the streets. Everyone could be equal if it weren't for the elites. Would there ever be a way to head life in the other direction? A day when being alive every day for everyone was considered a blessing. Some people eat off gold plates while they're starving in the streets. Everyone could be equal if it weren't for the elites. All the major purchases making this world just seem to set us back. For buying a brand new house or financing a new Cadillac. All these huge cities leaving us dependent on cars. Whatever happened to marketplaces, from every house it wasn't far. All the land in this world was ours, but now it's owned by somebody. You have to go to the bank to buy a house, I guess we're just nobody. When, where, why, and how did we cause our lives to be bought? We work hard every day, this is not the life that I sought. I don't want anyone under me struggling hard to pay the bills, while every week in my bank account goes another quarter mil. People sign record deals and they still don't make money. Believe me, they stop making songs, best believe me, they go hungry. While the popes and kings of this world hardly work a day in their life, watch everyone struggling, they the main believers in Christ. This why everybody's losing faith in this day and age. I guess this may really be what they call the last days. I'm so amazed.
Would there ever be a way to head life in another direction? A day when being alive every day for everyone was considered a blessing. Some people eat off gold plates while they're starving in the streets. Everyone could be equal if it weren't for the elites. Would there ever be a way to head life in the other direction? A day when being alive every day for everyone was considered a blessing. Some people eat off gold plates while they're starving in the streets. Everyone could be equal if it weren't for the elites. If it weren't for the elites. Yeah, if it weren't for the elites. If it weren't for the elites.